Today it is 3 months that our Zumba team has been working from home, barring a few days when we have worked here in the office for some urgent project work. In fact, on 19th of March, even before the coronavirus related lockdowns became imminent, our team swung into action to ensure Zumba's business continuity. And we repurposed the hardware to enable our team to work from home right from the very next day.
Our usually buzzing Zumba workspace went quiet as all the action shifted to each employee's home.
Hi guys, this is my workspace. I'm really missing working with you guys. Take care.
Hello everyone, how are you all? So as you can see on my side, I have set up my working station and carry on my work as usual for this COVID-19 lockdown period. Stay home guys, stay safe, and we'll catch up after this lockdown. Bye bye.
Hey guys, this is my setup. Stay home, stay safe. Keep your family safe from COVID-19.
Hello guys, this is my workspace. But missing the Zumba's office workspace.
Hi guys, this is my workplace.
Hello everyone, I hope you are doing well. This is my workspace where I spend most of my time. Due to this lockdown, we are all stuck at home. So stay home, stay safe, protect yourself and your family member. We will definitely overcome this situation.
Hello guys, this is my workplace. Stay home, stay safe.
On the sidelines here, besides games, online maths coaching classes began for Kimba from his mom in Finland.
I'm super proud of our team for ensuring successful client deliverables by putting in extremely long hours to overcome many challenges during this time while also taking care of their family responsibilities. With such a passionate and high integrity team, along with our sincere leadership, our small IT services company has not only survived this global crisis so far, but instead of pay cuts and pay delays, we have even had pay increments for commendable work. So, as we head into possibly many more months of work from home, we remain ever grateful to the families of our employees for supporting and enabling their working from home despite inconveniences and discomforts to their families on many occasions. Tumka sagalyan chodancho deu bare karu ani yare pude tumcho asas adhar astalo mun ami aunde ta. Thank you very much. Be healthy, be safe. Together we will sail through.